It's good to see you again, Mr. Hunter. Allow me to express my admiration for your work in the case of Professor Patterson. Although you went over the heads of the police, things ended well due to the brilliant way you handled the case. That said, it's too early to close the file. While interrogating the accomplices of Dr. Owen, we learned he was just one of five leaders of a broad criminal organization. We also found out their headquarters is located in a poker club called Royal Flush. We searched it, but didn't find anything helpful. However, they must have something there that would tell us who belongs to their syndicate. Mr. Hunter, please go to the club and find this information. If you succeed where we failed, we'll be able to arrest every member of the organization. I'll tell my officers you're going in. They'll leave you alone during your investigation.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for your work, Mr. Hunter. You did well. Using the journal you found, we were able to arrest every member of the criminal syndicate. We hadn't even come close to realizing the scope of their misdeeds. You performed a valuable service for this city, Mr. Hunter. I hope we can work together again someday. Thank you again for your help, and good luck.